B-A-C-K.
Mia Yim looking to make the most of this opportunity.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Fontana, California, Meechan Mia Yim.
Ladies and gentlemen, here comes the phenomenal one.
A man who exceeded all expectations in WWE and is now a first ballot Hall of Famer.
We are about to hear the sinister siren song of Scarlet. It is a tune that has struck fear in the entire WWE universe.
One of the most dominant competitors in NXT history. Tick-tock, Doomsday has arrived.
Mixed tag match underway. This is going to be fun. And Scarlett counters. Made her pay for her mistake.
What are we about to see next?
Whiplash neckbreaker. She sent flying into the corner. Ah, oh, pump kick in the corner. Close line.
Soul kick. Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Big backdrop.
Bam! Down he goes.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Right to the kidneys from behind.
What a lethal combination there.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right to the face.
My God.
Moonsault.
Reverse DDT for Styles.
Are you kidding me?
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. High angle belly of back suplex.
She's starting to look concerned. Throws her back in from ringside. Face buster. Hard forearm shot. And there's more. My goodness. An overhead kick. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Oh, man. Forget the count. She's got more punishment in mind.
Scarlett's in serious peril here. Just blasting back with an elbow to the face. A showstopper.
Got their opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
And these debilitating forearm strikes.
Brutality. Them into the corner.
This is the kind of action you get in a mixed tag match working together.
Ah, suplexes.
Hurry, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Forearm smack. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Ooh, great agility on display. High rent district for Scarlett. Sky high.
Seen it second time from the top. I can't make sense of that decision. She might have had the pinfall in hand.
She had it scouted. Uh-oh. And a suplex.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. And AJ did Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole? One after another.
Gut wrench applied. Big time suplex. But there's more to come. A second gut wrench suplex.
Clubbing strike breaks up that move.
One response after another. Back and forth we go. Nice hip toss.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget you.
AJ.
Carrier looks out of it.
The cover.
Oh, I hope this decision doesn't come back to haunt him in the future.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hands.
Ah, crush a hamstring. We might be close to the end.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Just in the nick of time.
Control of the suplex. AJ Styles rolls through. Here it comes.
Cap pressure.
Can he hang on?
There's the save. How close was that?
AJ pausing to soak up the adulation of the WWE. Styles ready to strike. Will it pay off for Styles?
The cover. Maybe not.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Incoming.
He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Jumping DDT.
Absolutely. Makes the cover. And they're still in this.
Put down with her own biggest move, but it couldn't finish the job. And that result leaves everyone shocked. We'll let the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
She covers for the pin.
Guess not.
Why?
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked. No, he lets him out.
Yeah, think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Karrion Kross, watch this power. F10 with the F10. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And picks up a monumental victory.
Here are your winners.
A big victory for both him and her.
That wasn't just a win, Cole. That was a top-level tag team performance. Take it from a former NXT tag champ.